If you want to know the trick for hand lettering with a Crayola marker, this is it. Unlike many brush pens that were created for calligraphy, the Crayola marker doesn't really bounce back super easily, but you can still create beautiful lettering with it. It just needs a little bit of help. To do this, you simply need to rotate your marker every once in a while, just like this.